Now, do you have any special instructions for us, like what the kids like to do, what they like to eat?
Yes, Mom, great, thank you. First of all, they don't eat any sugar.
No Carvel?
That's the saddest thing I've ever heard in my life.
We tried to introduce just a little bit of sugar, and it was like going off the rails of the crazy train. Oh my gosh.
And there's another subject I'd like to discuss.
Sure, anything.
Your language.
Oh, he won't curse. I'll break his freaking arm.
That's great, but that's not what I meant. You see, there's a way that we talk to our kids. For instance, where you would say no, we would say, consider the consequences. Or where you would say don't, we would say, maybe you should try this. See, that way the child feels that he has value, he has worth, he's heard.
That's a way.